meditation in our lives. So pray to the Lord and He will guide you in your path and destiny.